Yeah, I think ever since the COVID started, I'm just happy to be back on the park, happy to be back with the family again. It's been really good for the past 5 days that you've been here. I think the girls have really been putting really hard work. So we're just happy to come out and play cricket again. For me, it's really easy. So one thing I work on in the nets is just trying to be consistent, working on one thing at a time, which is obviously bowling top of off stump, which many people say, and especially Coach Dylan say, you should be doing that in the middle of, if I wake you up 4 o'clock in the morning, you should be able to come out and bowl that at any day or any time of the day. But I mean, it's been really good camp so far. I think the girls are really excited. Obviously, we're looking forward to play Pakistan here in our backyard and obviously trying to get as many games in as possible and then obviously getting a win over the line. So obviously we know Durban's is not going to be like a Wanderers where the wicket's going to be much quicker. So just for us to adapt to the conditions as quick as possible and take it from there. I think we've got the strategy. I think we've got the power batting lineup. We've got the power bowling lineup. So I think we've got a full package just for us to go out there and obviously have fun, most importantly, and then just go out there and play to the best of our potential. We haven't been playing a lot of international cricket. So as the one thing that I want to be consistent in is obviously my bowling, but then obviously saying being consistent, I want to hit my lines, want to hit my lengths, and obviously bowling partnership with Marizan, Kap, Ayabonga, Kaka, we've got a really, really strong bowling attack. So I'm just really happy to take the park with the girls again and obviously trying to be consistent and obviously just leave a legacy wherever we can.